the Nile carves its way for 4,200 miles. It's the longest river on Earth, flowing from the heart of Africa through swamps, savanna, and the Sahara Desert, all the way to the Mediterranean Sea in Egypt. It'll take 7 million steps and 9 months of solid walking to reach my goal.
They robbed us.
Don't take any picture here.
Walking the Nile.
For the next 2 weeks, the Nile leads us for 120 miles, through Rwanda into Tanzania, one of the poorest nations on Earth.
Passport.
Years of conflict in neighboring countries mean the Nile's banks are riddled with gun smuggling routes, still used by gangs today. With so few villages ahead over the next 2 weeks, Boston recruits 3 porters to help carry all of our equipment. And a plump little goat. The Nile's a series of swamps and lakes here, so we're sticking as close as we can to the river in the forests and savannah. This is what I've been dreaming of, living wild, discovering nature's secrets. The Nile gives us the greatest Christmas present we could imagine. Lake Bisongo.
Wow, that's incredible. All I want to do is go for a swim, but it's full of crocodiles, so I can't.
After 2 days off, we leave the tranquility of Lake Bisongo. The Nile's now leading us into some pretty dicey territory.
This is a known smuggling route for rebels. There's still a lot of gangs that hide out in this park, so it's not a safe place to be. We're in the badlands of Tanzania here, and we just don't know what's going to happen. The porters are keen to avoid walking through this national park. They're pretty scared of the rebels and the gangs that operate there. So, I don't know, we'll see. They may well be heading off. Cars just stopped. The porters are heading off. It's just you and me, Boston.
Yeah.
Only both of us in the middle of the world.
What? Okay.
A car has been driving up and down this road. Now it's stopped right beside us.
Another problem?
No, no problem.
Hello,
kuna tatizo
jingine?
Kuna tatizo?
Don't take any picture here.
No, 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 it's just dirty. The counter dust goes inside. Deal. 5 guys got out of a car looking pretty angry. They robbed us. They wanted money, we didn't give them any, so they took some of my equipment.
That was a big wake-up call. As we'll learn, things can turn bad very quickly along the Nile.
Walking the Nile.